सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। ओम।
पेज 143 वर्स 51।
अहंता स्वत्वयोर्भेदे रूप्यते दन्तयोरिव स्पष्टेऽपि मोहमापन्नाः एकत्वं प्रतिपेदिरे।
विद्यारण्य टॉकिंग अबाउट सत्यानृत मिथुनीकरणम कूटस्थ चैतन्यम इज सत्यम चिदाभास इज अनृतम नॉट नोइंग दीज टू सेपरेटली people, the ignorant people, mix up these both kutastha and chidabhasa or ahankara. This mixing up, this satyanrita mithunikaranam alone is the cause for samsara. Satyanrita mithunikaranam, the unreal one and real one, mixing up. What is the real one? I, the kutastha chaitanyam, am real. The ahankara or chidabhasa is unreal, which is known as jivaha, the jivatvam. People mix up, not knowing that they are mixing up. The superimposition of jivatvam or chidabhasa or ahankara upon the kutastha chaitanyam, not knowing that they are superimposing, taking this chidabhasa jiva or ahankara as real. They take themselves as the chidabhasa ahankara, which is reflection, which is unreal. Taking that, they superimpose all other doshas, all defects, and they suffer in their life. They suffer in their life. Dukkham is because of this only. Insecurity, fear, limitation, all sorts of problems are only because of this mixing up. How they mix up? Vidyaranya gives an example here in 51. Rupyata idantayoho iva. Rupyata means the shell they see as silver. Rupyata means silver. Idantayoho. Idam means this. Really, what they are seeing? They are seeing the shell. This is a shell, they have to say. When they are seeing the shell, you know what is shell. You go near the beach, you can see. This is the shell, they have to say. Instead of saying this is a shell, they say this is silver. Idanta, this is, belongs to shell or silver? This is originally belongs to shell, not to silver. They take that this is from shell and given to what? Silver. And not knowing that I have taken this is idamta from shell, I have given to silver, they do not know. This is called mixing up. This is silver. This is silver. Pravritti. Going towards that. Going towards that shell, thinking as silver. Anandamo anandam. Because this is silver. What a good luck today. Very good luck. I am going to get silver. Pravritti. When they go near, Disappointment takes place. And blossomed face become gloomy face when they go near. This is drishtanta. Same way, kutastha chaitanyam. This is, I am the self kutastha chaitanyam. I am the self kutastha chaitanyam. What I say, I take from kutastha chaitanyam. I say, I am a wife. In the silver place, no, wife ani podano. Wife or husband or brother or sister, mother, father, whatever it. Any relation. I am, after that, instead of saying kutastha chaitanyam, they taken kutastha chaitanyam from that and I am added to what? This miserable jivatvam. Housewife, householder, Tamilian, Brahmin, wife, husband, miserable, problematic body, disease, old age, all these belong to this, what? Silver. What silver? Illada or silver. This body mind complex. And with that, I am so and so, I am so and so, and attach, go and near with love and affection. This person is lifelong atruptikaratvam, dukkha misritatvam, bandhakatvam. Everywhere disappointment only, as though it attracts us. Silver, as though it attracts, it go near, pravritti. I have family, children, peti, parent, apra continuity. Idella silver madri. When you go near, you know their Bhagavatam. Their Ramayanam story. Because they have full of problems. Their own Ramayanam Bhagavatam. You want to get some solace from them, you go near them and they start their Bhagavatam and you start to never not to go there. Including husband, wife, anyone near and dear for some time only. It is like silver. When you go near, it becomes shell. Nothing is there, really speaking. This is what he says, ahamta svatvayoho bhede, ahamtva svatvam. Ahamta means the ego. The ego and svatvam means the self. I and the self. I am self. I have to say that way. I am self. None of us are telling I am self. Who are you na? I am self na cholro. Tappi tavari. Not I am self. I am so and so. So many degrees giving the visiting card. In the self ki visiting card. I am self. Instead of saying I am self, I am saying something else which belongs to ahankara, body, mind, complex, which has got vyadhi, jara, marana. So many defects, limitations, fear, insecurity, all are there in the mind, body, complex, and I am taking all of them as I. In self, they are not there. Self, Atma, I am, kutastha chaitanyam, originally, nitya, buddha, shuddha, mukta, swarupaha, aham, here, baddha, amukta, dukhi, Sachi me, I am taking myself. This is the cause for sorrow. Instead of saying anando brahma, no brahma, no ananda. Life is dragging, pulling. Why? Because of mixing up. Aham tat svatva yoho bhede. Even though it is very clear, spashte api means when we know that is shell, after going near, we come to know shell. Next day morning you go and see, you see what? No, you don't see shell, you see only silver. Because you are seeing from far, it appears even a fraction of a second as a silver only, not shell. Then you remember yesterday experience. Yes, it is not shell. It is not silver, it is shell only. But fraction of second you are attracted to that shining phalaphalyam. What is the phalaphalyam? Grandson is so phalaphalyam. You have forgotten quotes the Chaitanyam. A fraction of second you get attraction towards grandson or your own son. You are got attraction towards your granddaughter. Before they are coming, you are attracted to daughter-in-law. One day, 2 days, daughter-in-law attraction. Afterwards, you think about grandson, grandson. After grandson comes, you think about granddaughter. Both of them come. Let me think about the old age home. Podum. What happened to this granddaughter, grandson? That is called a fraction of seconds we are attached to their relation. In spite of knowing yesterday hit, what is that hit? It is shall we know there is no happiness in samsara. Again we are, in spite of studying Vedanta. In spite of studying Vedanta, Bhagavad Gita, Upanishads, Brahma Sutra, a fraction of a moment I am attached to my near and dear people, I lose sight of my Kotastha Chaitanya Swarupam. The moment I lose sight of, immediately I am attached to them. Disappointment, fear, limitation, some emptiness, some unhappiness. Why? Spashte api ahamta svatvayoho vedhe spashte api ekatvam apratipedire ekatvam pratipedire. They consider they are one. What are one? This and silver as one. This is silver. This is silver. This is silver. This statement is right or wrong? How much percent it is wrong? 10% wrong or 80% wrong? 100% wrong. Like that, moha mapannaha jivaha. Jivaha I am including. Moha mapannaha means because of their delusion. I don't say, you should not say my son, my daughter. They are son, daughter only. But never think that daughterhood and sonhood or wifehood or motherhood are real. It belongs, it appears. Upon what? Silver appears on what? Shell. You have to remember all the time, in spite of that palaphalyam, silver appearance. It is not silver, it is not silver, it is shell, in spite of appearance. It appears because of sunlight. It appears palapalyam. In spite of its appearance, at the back of my mind, what I have to remember? This is shell alone. In spite of that palapalyam shining, silver shining, it is shell alone. This jnanam must be there. Similarly, when I am interacting with my son or daughter, grandson, granddaughter, wife or husband, I should remember what? Kutastha Chaitanyam. This is Kutastha Chaitanyam. I am Kutastha Chaitanyam. My husband is also Kutastha Chaitanyam originally. This body-mind complex is like palaphalyam silver. This body-mind complex of husband, even my body-mind complex also is not original. I the Kutastha Chaitanyam originally. I am this. I am belong to Kutastha Chaitanyam. I have, for the interaction's sake, for the time being, I utilize that I am to the body-mind complex. When I am eating food, when I am talking to others, when I am playing my role, I have to use this ahankara only body-mind complex. In spite of that interaction, I never lose sight of that I am Kutastha Chaitanyam. This is called moksha. What is moksha? Remembering the fact that I am Kutastha Chaitanyam in spite of involvement in day-to-day activities from morning to till night. This is called moksha. remembering the fact I am Kutastha Chaitanya, I cannot be any other nama, rupa, body, mind, complex. This is only an appearance upon me, the Kutastha Chaitanya. I am, the self belongs to the Kutastha Chaitanyam. That I, Ahankara, belongs to the body mind complex. I am self. Ippidi sollanu. I am the self Kutastha Chaitanyam. Sollinde irukka venda. Manasulo gnapakam irundha podu. Manasulo gnapakam irukkanum. Going home and telling all the time husband, I am Kutastha Chaitanya. You need not say like that all the time. You know that internally, heart of the heart, you know I am Kutastha Chaitanya. I cannot be other than Kutastha Chaitanya. I am Kutastha Chaitanya only, but this name, form, the role, the interactions, all are only appearance. It is my vibhuti. The shell appearing as silver, is not it vibhuti? Is it not its glory? The phala phalyam, it is its glory. What? Silver, appearance of silver upon the shell is the shell's glory. It is not shell mistake. It is its glory. Use that glory and keep in your cupboard also, showcase. What? I went to the beach. I saw this shell. It looked like a silver shining. Therefore, I brought home. Therefore, I kept in the showcase. Similarly, when I am talking to my husband, son or daughter, wife, it is like a vibhuti of Kutastha Chaitanya. It is my own vibhuti. So life is miserable or beautiful, wonderful, and now if I convert the Kutastha Chaitanyam into what? Ahankara, life is miserable. If I see Kutastha Chaitanyam as Kutastha Chaitanyam, my original nature, life is a sport, wonderful. Therefore, can you make your life wonderful now? Wonderful. It's a sport. I can never become husband really. I can never become a wife really. I can never become a daughter really. This daughterhood, wifehood, husbandhood are temporarily given to this body medium. It's my vibhuti. Mohamapannaha, those who are not attending Panchadashi class, Mohamapannaha. Panchadashi students do not have moha now. The non-panchadashi students, okay. Because those who are not studying Shastra, they cannot understand this. What? Ahamta, Swantvam, and mixing up, you have to see separately. How do they know? We are enjoying. How fortunate we are. That is the meaning. Ahamta Swattayoho Bhede. There is a difference, even though spashtam, clear, people are mixing up. Yatha rupyata idantayoho iva. Spashte api mohamapannaha. Why they are getting this delusion? That is what? Their lot. All are not like you, fortunate to study Panchadashi. Can you say now? Yes? Are you fortunate or not? Very much. It is a great punya, janma janmas punya, they says. Ekatvam pratipedire, they look at them as one. What? This is silver, both are one. It's not. This is silver, that this is really belongs to the shell. They take that this is to the silver, which is not there. I am self is that reality. I am wife is not real. I am husband is not real. Not real means vyavaharikali or paramarthikali. Very good. paramarthically I am wife, husband is not real, but vyavaharically real, relatively real. That way I have relation, relay, but never cry. It's a drama. This is a drama. Never cry. Never worry about that. In drama, tragedy scene comes, you have to act as though you are crying. And the scene after that, act pannanum. Anga poi sirikkakoodathu. Idella action thane. This is only action. Why I have to cry? And now you have to cry there. If that dialogue comes, you have to cry, you have to act. In our life also, if anybody is in sorrow, and sollano, ayyo, I am a gnani, I am kotastha chaitanyam, how can I say chuchuchu? Avadella sollakoodathu. You act, be as a Roman in Rome. Be as a Roman in Rome. You act. Swamini, eppadi act pandrathu enna? Appadi dhaan act pannanum. Because it is relative. Vyavaharically you have to act as you are acting inside, internally you know, I am acting, playing the relative role, I am paramarthically, I am kutastha chaitanyam, nothing can touch me. This is what moksha. Next shloka. Tadatmyadhyasa evatram पूर्वोक्ता विद्यया कृतः अविद्यायां निवृत्तायां तत्कार्यं विनिवर्तते. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट श्लोकास. This mixing up of I am with body mind complex, the role. I am really belongs to kotastha chaitanyam, but because of avidya, ignorance, I am mixing up this I am with the body mind complex. If I am a female, I am a daughter of so and so. If I am a male, I am son of so and so. This is called mixing up. That I am is really belong to whom? Kutastha Chaitanyam. But I have given to whom? Miserable. Miserable body-mind complex. Knowingly, if I give this I am to the body-mind complex and play the role, no problem. Knowingly, if I do not know this, I am really belong to kutastha chaitanyam, if I do not know and I give reality to that I am belong to body mind, is a problem. That is why jnani and ajnani kenna difference theriyirudho. Jnani knowingly gives this I am to the body mind complex and do vyavahara. But this I am originally belongs to kotastha chaitanyam, jnani remembers. But ajnani do not know this I am kotastha chaitanyam. Adi onnu irukane theriyadu. Ivan enna pannuva? Inda I am kandippa inda vadambukku da serum. I am wife, I am husband, like that really it takes. That is why cognitive change. Jnanam means what? Nothing but a cognitive change. Externally there is no change. But in your understanding, there is a drastic change in your perception. Nobody knows except yourself. This drastic change at your intellect, no one knows except yourself. You are a jnani or not, who will give certificate now? You need a certificate? I don't want any certificate. Whether I am a jnani or not, I know to myself. Whether I am hungry or not, who knows? Sometimes people will go and ask, don't you know that I am hungry? This husband asks the wife, don't you know that I am hungry? Huh? You have to give food timely. She says, how do I know? How do I know? Like that. Jnanam also like that only. Look into the shloka. Tadatmya adhyasa eva atra. Atra means in this chapter, in shloka 25, Purvokta means the one which is referred earlier. Purvokta, which is referred earlier. Where 25th shloka. Exactly, he is reminding in 52. You reverse the 25. You reverse the 25 number. 52. Which shloka we are in? 52. That is why maybe he is also remembering. Now I have come to 52 shloka. Let me remember the 25. That's why he is reminding the 25th shloka in 52nd shloka. அவர் நினைச்சாரா இல்லையோ? நான் நினைக்கிறேன் வித்யாரண்யர் அப்ப நினைச்சிருப்பார். இல்லைன்னா வை கரெக்ட்லி 25th ஸ்லோகா இன் 52 ஒன்லி ஹி ரிமைண்ட்ஸ், வை நாட் இன் 53 ஆர் 51. ஸோ ஐ கேன் ரீட் வித்யாரண்யாஸ் மைண்ட். 25th ஸ்லோகா ஹி ரிமெம்பர்ஸ் ஹியர் பூர்வோக்த அவித்யா. தேர் ஹி ஹாஸ் மென்ஷன்ட் வாட் இஸ் அவித்யா. What happens because of avidya, that I have mentioned already. Purvokta avidyaya, by ignorance. Avidyaya kritaha. Kritaha means created, done what? Because of ignorance, this person, what he has done? Tadatmya adhyasaha kritaha. Tadatmya adhyasaha means Identification. Tadeva atma tadatma. Tasya bhavaha tadatmyam. Tadeva atma tadatma. Tasya bhavaha tadatmyam. Tadatmyam means what? This I am taken from kutastha chaitanyam and given to body mind complex. What is the body mind complex here in our example? Compared to silver. Very good. Aha. Really fortunate. Teacher is fortunate getting students like this. Like you all. Tadatmyam. What is this tadatmyam? Shall we give Nobel Prize to this person? Or Padma Sri, Padma Vibhushan? No. It is adhyasaha. It is a superimposition. It is done because of ajnana, avidya, because of ignorance. This person superimposed the I am. This wife, husband is superimposed upon I am, which is belong to Kutastha Chaitanyam. Instead of saying I am Kutastha Chaitanyam, or instead of remembering I am Kutastha Chaitanyam, what this person is telling? I am a wife, I am a husband. சொன்னா பரவாயில்ல, ஓகே, பட் டேக்கிங் ரியல் ஆஸ் வைஃப் அண்ட் ஹஸ்பண்ட் அண்ட் அவர் இப்படி சொன்னார், அவர் இப்படி சொன்னார், இந்த கவலை இருக்கு இல்லையோ, அதுதான் ப்ராப்ளம். இஃப் ஐ பிளே மை ரோல் ஆஸ் குரு, குரு ரோல், நோ ப்ராப்ளம். இஃப் ஐ பிளே மை ரோல் ஆஸ் சிஷ்யா ரோல், சிஷ்யா ஆஸ், நோ ப்ராப்ளம். ஹஸ்பண்ட் ரோல் ஆஸ் ஹஸ்பண்ட், நோ ப்ராப்ளம். வைஃப் ரோல் ஆஸ் வைஃப், நோ ப்ராப்ளம். பட் அங்கே தான் தகராறு. Because of giving reality to that, I mix up the problems of that anatma to this I am. And the problems nijam, nijam, kada illa nijam, adu nijama. Edu nijam? Kavalai. Inda kavalai nijam. Thevaya? But weeks, months, years, decades, janmas and janmas, in spite of Guru is talking, keeping speaker, mic and all, people manage to suffer. Not attending the class, in spite of wife is attending, many husbands won't come. Yeah, ennamo edho pora class. They consider them, they are not doing any useful job. And some husbands, they come, their wives never turn up. Then why their wives never turn up? அவர் என்னமோ போறாரு கிளாஸுக்கு, அவருக்கு ஒண்ணுமே வேலை இல்லை, என்ன பண்ணுவார் அப்படி நினைப்பான். ஆமா, பீப்புள் கன்சிடர் யூ. சப்போஸ் வைஃப் அண்ட் ஹஸ்பண்ட் போத் ஆர் ஹியர், சில்ட்ரன் கன்சிடர், ஆர் நெய்பர்ஸ் கன்சிடர். பாவம் எங்கோ போயிட்டு வர்றாரு கிளாஸுக்கு அவர், இப்படி தே கன்சிடர். தே நெவர் நோ ஹவு மச் நாலேஜ் யூ ஆர் கெட்டிங் ஹியர், ஹவு பீப்புள் கேல்குலேட் யூ, ஹவு தே அண்டர் எஸ்டிமேட் யூ பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தேர் அஜ்ஞான. தே ஆர் இன் அத்தியாச அண்ட் தே ஆர் சூப்பர் இம்போசிங் தேர் அத்தியாச அபான் யூ ஆல்சோ, அண்ட் தே அண்டர் எஸ்டிமேட் யூ ஆல்சோ. சம்டைம்ஸ் சம் சில்ட்ரன் டாட்டர் ஆர் சன் தே நோ அபவுட் சுவாமினி அண்ட் வாட் தேர் டீச்சிங். சம் ஆஃப் தேர் சில்ட்ரன் ஆர் வெரி ஹாப்பி அண்ட் தே சென்ட் இமெயில்ஸ் ஆல்சோ டு மீ, ஐ எம் ஸோ ஹாப்பி சுவாமினி, மை மதர் இஸ் அட்டெண்டிங் யுவர் கிளாஸஸ். அப்படி இருக்கேன், நான் உண்மை சொல்கிறேன், என்ன நாட் ஆல் சில்ட்ரன் பிளேம், பட் ஐ எம் வெரி ஹாப்பி தட் மை மதர் இஸ் அட்டெண்டிங் யுவர் கிளாஸ் அண்ட் யூ ஆர் ஹர் குரு, யூ ஆர் ஹவ் அக்செப்டட் ஹர் ஆஸ் யுவர் சிஷ்யா, ஐ எம் ஸோ ஹாப்பி. தே ரைட் மெயில்ஸ், தே சென்ட் மெயில்ஸ் டு மீ, லைக் தட் சில்ட்ரன் ஆர் ஆல்சோ தேர். சம் பீப்புள் ஆர் தேர் அச்சு பிச்சன்னு சொல்லுவான், சம் தேர் ஆர் சம் மெம்பர்ஸ் தே அப்ரிஷியேட் யூ ஆல்சோ. That's why I am telling this, and I don't disappoint. If anyone discourage you, don't disappoint. They are all in adhyasa. That's why tadatme adhyasa eva atra purvokta avidyaya krataha. In the 25th shloka I have already said, this adhyasa, this mixing up of what? I am taken from kutastha chaitanyam and mixing up with body mind complex role as really mixing up, that is called adhyasaha krutaha because of avidya, ignorance. Then what, how to remove this ignorance? Avidyayam nivrittayam, once you remove that ignorance, avidyayam nivrittayam, nivritti means removal, the ignorance having removed. How? Vidyaya, you have to supply. Avidya means absence of vidya. Na vidya, avidya. Absence of knowledge. What is the opposite for absence of knowledge? Presence of knowledge. Vidya anartha. Avidyayam nivrityayam vidyaya. Vidyaya avidyayam nivrittayam, once you remove this ignorance by knowledge. What knowledge? Kutastha jnanam. How you remove? By sitting at home or coming to Panchadashi class? I do japa swamini every day. Can you remove kutastha jnanam? Except you sit in Panchadashi class with the background of Upanishads and Bhagavad Gita, you can never remove the sajnanam. Vidyaya vimuchyate. So what? Tat karyam vinivartate. Tat karyam means that effect. Karya means effect. Effect of this delusion. What is the effect of this delusion? Kolandai. Effect anna kolandai anartha. Effect anna product. What is the product? Here, I am miserable. I am suffering, I have this problem, I have that problem, limitation, fear, insecurity, competition, threat, guilt, hurt. சொல்லிண்டே போலாம், வேண்டாம் லிஸ்ட். ஆல் திஸ், தட்ஸ் வாட் ஹீ சேஸ். தத் காரியம், தட் இஸ் த காரியம். ஐ ஹாவ் டெத், ஐ ஹாவ் ஓல்ட் ஏஜ், ஐ ஹாவ் டிசீஸ், ஐ எம் சஃபரிங், நோபடி இஸ் கேரிங் மீ, நோபடி இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் மீ ஹவ் ஆர் யூ, nobody is wishing me properly, no one is smiling at me. Who is to smile? Yaar smile pannana? Enna idella? Idella karyam da. Edunade karyam? Avidya karyam. This avidya karyam vinivartate. No more seeking, no more expectation, no more limitation, no more insecurity, no more fear, no more guilt, hurt, nothing can be there. சுவாமினி நல்லா புரியறது, ஆனாலும் வருது என்ன? ஈவன் இட் கம்ஸ் அ ஃப்ராக்ஷன் ஆஃப் மூமெண்ட், இட் கம்ஸ் அண்ட் இட் கோஸ். I told you, in spite of knowing this is shell, silver appears or not? A fraction of second it appears, immediately you understand this is shell. Like that, as long as body mind complex is there, in spite of panchadashi jnanam, a fraction of second comes. Don't feel bad, okay? I am giving guarantee card. Don't feel bad, suddenly you feel insecure, a fraction of moment, some limitation, some fear. Naan panchadashi student, why it is coming to me? Don't ask like that. It comes. In spite of that is shell, silver appears a fraction of second. Because it is its nature. Like that, don't, that's why Jnani also sometimes gets emotions, but he is not under the spell of that emotions. That's the difference. அப்ப ஜானிக்கு இமோஷனே இருக்காதான்னு அவர் கேட்க கூடாது. அவருக்கு அன்பே தெரியாது, லவ்வே தெரியாதுன்னா எல்லாமே தெரியும் ஜானிக்கு கூட. ஆனாலும் ஜானி இஸ் நாட் அண்டர் த ஸ்பெல் ஆஃப் தீஸ் எமோஷன்ஸ், நெகட்டிவ் ஆர் பாசிட்டிவ். தே அரைஸ், தே சப்சைட். ஹி நோஸ் ஹவு டு பிஹேவ் இன் ரிலேட்டிவ் வேர்ல்ட். நெவர் லூஸ் சைட் ஆஃப் Absolute world. Don't think ஏதோ world அண்ண மேலே, இங்கே ரெண்டு world இங்கே தான் இருக்கு. Relative thought, absolute thought. I am Kutastha Chaitanyam, this is my relative role. And then Guru is talking from Paramarthika angle or Vyavaharika angle. 1 hour lecture is from Paramarthika angle or Vyavaharika? Vyavaharika angle. Paramarthika angle, அம்மா அம்மா பிரம்மனுக்கு கூட்டஸ்த சைத்தன்யக்கு பஞ்சதசி கிளாஸ் உண்டா? ஒண்ணுமே கிடையாது. வியாபாரிக்கல்லி வி டாக் வினிவர்த்ததே கிராஜுவலி இட் பிகம் ஃபீப்ளர், ஃபீப்ளர் அண்ட் ஃபீப்ளர். டோன்ட் ஃபீல் பேட் அட் எனி டைம். சப்போஸ் யூ ஆர் இமோஷனல், டோன்ட் ஃபீல் பேட். இட் இஸ் இன்சல்ட் ஃபார் மீ பீயிங் ஏ வேதாந்திக் ஸ்டூடெண்ட். நானுக்கு இப்போ வரலாமா? லுக் அட் இட் ஆஸ் எ தேர்ட் பர்சன். Doesn't matter. It is the nature. It is my vibhuti. They are all appearing in me. அப்படி நினைக்கணுமே தவிர சொல்லக்கூடாது. நெக்ஸ்ட் ஸ்லோகா. திஸ் இஸ் கால்ட் ப்ராக்டிக்கல் அப்ளிகேஷன். என்னமோ பதம் பதமாக படிச்சுட்டு போனால் என்ன வரும், நமக்கு என்ன பிரயோஜனம்? பஞ்சதசி பஞ்சதசையே இருக்கும், நான் அப்படியே இருப்பேன். ஈச் ஸ்லோகா ஷுட் டாக் டு மீ. ஈச் ஸ்லோகா இஸ் ஐ மை செல்ஃப். அப்படி இருக்கணும். That's why I am very forcefully talking, you know. That's why some students say, Swamini, you are a way of talking, and the class liya Brahma Jnanam varadhan chulra. Romba sandosham. Romba sandosham. 53. Avidya vritti tadatme.
Avidya vritti tadatme.
Vidyayaiva vinashyataham. விக்ஷேபஸ்ய ஸ்வரூபம் து ப்ராரப்த க்ஷயமீக்ஷதே. Another interesting ஸ்லோகா. The teacher, there is a question, possible doubt. Now the student takes up another doubt. He says, avidyavritti tadatme vidyaya eva vinashyatah. The teacher has answered and students has got a doubt. Suppose, imagine that. What teacher says, avidya, avaranam and vikshepa. There are 4 actually. The teamwork, adhyasathukku periya teamwork nadakkirathu. It is a project, team work irukkanum. Project to complete, you require a team work. And the team ella seindhu or project pannuva. And the project enna theriyum? Project. Spelling is same. Project is nothing but project. In the team work doing what? Projection. And the projection, it has to remove, that knowledge removes what? Avidya and Avarana. Avidya, Avarana, both are removed by knowledge. But Vikshepa is not removed. That is what I said. Your guilt or hurt emotional problem may be there because of your Prarabdha. Because of Prarabdha, they may be there. Look into the shloka. Avidya avruti tadatme. Avidya avruti means the veiling power of ignorance. Tadatme means the subsequent identification. Avidya means ignorance. Ignorance of what? Kutastha chaitanyam. Avidya. Then once avidya is there, ignorance is there, ignorance of kutastha chaitanyam, it covers the kutastha chaitanyam. In example, what is covered? Shell is covered. Shell is veiled. That is called avarana. Why that avarana took place first? Because of ignorance of shell. That ignorance of shell leads to covering of shell. So avidya, number one. Then avaranam, covering the shell. Once the shell is covered, vikshepa comes. What is the projection? What you have projected there? Silver, vikshepa. So avidya job is covering avarana, and the avarana takes place, and then vikshepa takes place. In avarana, shell is covered. In vikshepa, silver is projected. How many are there? Parango. Avidya, avarana, vikshepa. Idhu middle enna irukana tadatmyam. Enna tadatmyam? This is and silver tadatmyam. This is and silver tadatmyam. How many are there now? Avidya, avarana, vikshepa, tadatmyam. Tadatmyam means what? Identity, oneness. What is that oneness? This is silver. This is belong to shell. You have mixed up with silver. It is called tadatmyam. Rundu onnuda. This is silver. This is silver. This is called tadatmyam. And you never come to know this is shell, because as long as you have ignorance, this is called karyam. Vikshepa is the karyam. Vikshepa is the karyam. What is the product? Avidya avarana product is what? Silver. Avidya avarana, not knowing the shell as a shell, is called ignorance. Avidya. Not knowing the shell as a shell is avidya. Ignorance. Absence of knowledge. Absence of knowledge of what? Shell. Absence of knowledge of shell is called avidya. So, what happened? Shell is covered, veiled. It is not appearing to you. Avarana. Avidya does its job. Avarana. Inga avarana enna pannuva? Adhunude job. Teamwork, no? Relay work. Avidya does. Come on. Ippadiyavadhu shell theriyala. What you see? Silver. Vikshepa. Karyam. Vikshepa is the karyam. Final product is what? Silver. Then what? You run for that. Pravritti. That is called vikshepa. Karyam. Now you have to come totally, see, avidya, avarana, vikshepa, tadatmyam. Darshtantanla enna varanu ipo? Ajnanam of kutastha chaitanyam. Avidya means what? Absence of knowledge. Absence of knowledge of what? In darshtanta, kutastha chaitanyam, Brahman, avidya. Once I have ajnanam of kutastha chaitanyam, who is covered? Veiled. Who is covered, veiled? Kutastha chaitanyam. Kutastha chaitanyam is covered, ignored, veiled. That is avarana job. Now, because of avarana. Then avarana does what? What is the effect of avarana? Vikshepa. Projection. What is the projection here? Tadatmyam. I am a wife. I am a husband, I am a mother, I am a guru. If guru is ajnani, I am a guru, suppose. Na illa. Okay, where are you? Suppose guru thinks, I am guru. Is superimposition, tadatmyam. My students, tadatmyam. This tadatmyam. For avidya of ignorance of kutastha chaitanyam. Number one, then it leads to avarana, covering of kutastha chaitanyam. I am kutastha chaitanyam, Brahman Satchidananda, covered, veiled. Instead of veiling avarana, what comes vikshepa? I am a wife, I am a husband, I am a guru, I am a sishya. I am so and so and so and so. These are all called vikshepa, karyam, products. Yedinala varade tadatmyam. Becoming one with them. I was so got so hurt to Swamini. Rumba apriye yenga. Yenga vandha appa avula hurt na. Ungalku enna theriyum Swamini? Ipidella solluva. That hurt, guilt is so powerful. If anyone says one word, namak puriya pidikada maari edavad behave panna, udane or kovam or idella kashtam vandidum. Immediately, that much powerful, that avarana shakti, vikshepa shakti, karyam. Once I get jnanam, kutastha chaitanyam, I am. What gone? Avidya gone. Avarana gone. I am kutastha chaitanyam. Tadatmyam also gone. I am not identifying with what body, mind, complex. Nan dooramada nikkaren ippo. I am not becoming one with that because I know. Because of vidya, no avarana, no tadatmyam. But what will be there? Na body continues. That means prarabdha continues. That's what he says. Avidya avrti tadatme vidyaya eva vinashyataha. Among the four, three are vidyaya vinashyataha, destroyed, burnt down. What are they? Avidya, avrti, tadatmyam. These three are gone. But, and the but irka parangu, vikshepasya swarupam tu prarabdha kshayam ikshate. This vikshepa will go away. That is why jnani, after jnanam also, he continues his prarabdha in the body. Suppose everyone gets kutastha chaitanya jnanam, class liye, one student apadi, vilinduduva. But thank God, we require gurus, the prarabdha has to continue, they continue in that body. That's why, otherwise nobody will come to the class. After avidya, avarana, tadatmyam is burned down or gone, removed through jnanam, vidyaya, this vikshepa continues. Now this vikshepa continuation is good or bad? Very, very good. Otherwise, guru is not available. Our kutastha jnanam vandha udane, avaru poyitaru ninchukongale, namakku yaaru teach pannuva? Avarku prarabdham irukkanum, vikshepa irukkanum. But that vikshepa cannot disturb that jnani. That's why vikshepa should continue. It is a blessing to the world. Otherwise, who will send, which husband will send the wife to the class? Hey, ni kotastha jnana vandavudane ange vittu pona inda. Who will take care of children? Ani solliduva. Suppose husband also in the class, kotastha jnana vandavudane avar apdiye samadhi aitaranna. Which wife will allow the husband to come to class? Thank God. Prarabdha continues. As long as body is there, prarabdha continues. Let it continue. What is there? Let it continue. You see our Dayananda Swamiji, Pujya Swamiji, how many decades he is teaching classes, taking all over the world, going on and on and on. That prarabdha, prarabdhaya samarpitam vapuhu, this body is given to prarabdha. That prarabdha, it expects that vikshepa to continue. That is the second line. Are you enjoying? This is the teaching. Vikshepasya swarupam tu. What is the nature of vikshepa? This is karya. If this vikshepa is good vikshepa or bad vikshepa? Good vikshepa. Ajnana irukkumbodhu bad vikshepa. After knowledge, vikshepa is good. Okay, karyam anartham. Swarupam tu prarabdha kshayam ikshate. It is expecting the exhaustion. Ikshate means expecting. Prarabdha kshayam. Exhaustion of prarabdha. It is expecting what? Vikshepa. Let your prarabdha continues. Sanchita agami. Tirimulyo. Sanchita agami burnt down. Sanchita burnt down. Agami avoided. What about prarabdha? Prarabdha to be exhausted. After jnanam, jnani should continue or not? Tell me now. Very much. We require jnanis to continue. We require jnani teachers. Suppose all jnani teachers are out. Vikshepa is not there. Prarabdha is not there. Teachers are available. All of them are what? Ajnani gurus. You want ajnani gurus or jnani gurus? Let vikshepa continue. You can continue your vikshepa. Go home and eat nicely. Enjoy. Go to marriage function, and the function, in the function, tour, world tour, holiday tour. Innanamo poit vaango. Analu and the vikshepa vandu, it is a glory. After knowledge. Next shloka. Shloka 54.
Upadane vinashtepi. Kshanam karyam pratikshate. Ityahustarkikastadvat. Asmakam kinna sambhavet.
Now this is another question. What is that question? Possible doubt. There is no logic what you are talking. Suppose anybody says, there is no logic in your statement. What is that? Once your ignorance is gone, avidya, avarana, tadatmya gone, but the karyam, that vikshepa continues, if you say, it is not sound enough. It looks as illogical. Somebody raise a question. How karyam can continue? Karyam means the effect. The effect means what? Jnani grihastha. Suppose you are a jnani grihastha. Suppose anna, you are a jnani grihastha. Inga suppose alla use panna podad. It is insult for you. Okay. You are a jnani grihastha. You go home and do your duties. People ask, Niya, Jnaniya, if you are a Jnani, you will not be here. They say, how do you feel? If you are a Jnani, you should not live. If you are a Jnani, you should not continue eating like and talking like others. People expect like that. If you Jnani like that, you should look differently. You should look differently. Some aura should come behind you. Some your talking should be different and your words should be different. Your accent should be different. Something should be different. Ning onnume different theriyaliye. Nee eppadi eppadi gnana. People have this confusion. How it looks illogical. How the prarabdha continues. Once he is a muktaha, according to many philosophers, mukti means death. Jeevan mukti, many people won't accept at all. Asal mukti angrade, asal imagine panna mudiyadu while living. For all systems of philosophy, except Vedantin, Visishtadvaiti, Dvaiti, other systems of philosophies, everyone, they never accept Jeevan mukti. Nama sirichindi pada alaga sollindirukom. Avan namma paathu sirupa. He looks and laughs at us. Enmo pesra paavam, paithyam ani solran. What Tyagaraja sang? Mokshamu galada bhuvilo jeevan mukti gani varalaku. Is there any moksha other than a mukti while living? Tyagaraja asked. In Saramati Raga, Tyagaraja asked, you might have heard this kirtana. That is why I love Tyagaraja Kirtanas. Why you know? This is Pakka Advaiti Tyagaraja, Vedantin. Mokshamu galada? Is there any moksha? Vaikunthathukku ponadukapra moksha? Kailasathukku ponadukapra moksha? Is there any moksha? Other than Jeevan Mukti? He is asking. We don't want Krama Mukti. Verifiable Mukti we want. Verifiable Mukti here, now itself. Jeevan Mukti. Many systems of philosophies won't accept. That's why they laugh at us. Such a person is asking question. Enna? Your statement is illogical. Avarana gone. Avidya gone. Tadatmya gone. Vikshepa continues. It is illogical. Then Vidyaranya says, it is not illogical, it is logical. It is illogical. How? See, in Tarka Shastra, they talk about Vikshepa, that Prarabdha continues for a fraction of second. What is that? Once Karyam is destroyed, merged into Karanam, the Karyam continues for a moment. Even Tarka Shastra is talking, why not me? Vidyaranya is telling. Tarka Shastra is also telling. Now we borrow Tarka Shastra. We borrow Tarka Shastra. What Tarka Shastri says? Tarka Shastri. Okay. Tarka Shastri means who is the person talking about Tarka. He says, once the Karyam is merged with Karanam, for a moment, Karyam continues. Fan continues. This is what Bhagavan's blessings we have or not now. Purna Ashirvadam, that is called. Fan moves. Similarly, cycle pedaling. You are pedaling, cycle is moving. You stop pedaling, cycle moves or not? Moves. Why? You are not pedaling. Why it moves? Momentum. Because of previous momentum, it moves. Similarly, Prarabdha, Sanchita gone, Agami avoided, but Prarabdha to be exhausted, this body ends when the Prarabdha ends. Until Prarabdha ends, even Jnani also cannot remove this body. Let me leave the body. Why to leave the body? Let me be there and give knowledge to others. Let my presence be blessing to the world. That's why Jnani is not thinking about to drop the body. Let me go. My job is over. I got mukti. Jnani never thinks like that. That's why Prarabdha continues like pedaling, like our fan. That Kulalaha, Shastra example is this. This Kulalaha, pot maker, moves the chakram. No? That chakram he moves. And he moves and goes somewhere and to bring something. He is not moving that. It moves or not? Like that. Our Prarabdha is also like that. Same way. Upadane vinashte apikshanam karyam pratikshate. Even that upadana karanam, the material cause is destroyed. Kshanam karyam pratikshate. That a moment it remains. Pratikshate. Iti ahuhu tarkikaha. Then tarkikas, the logicians are talking this way. Why not me? Tadvat asmakam kinna sambhavet. Why can't we take the same way our prarabdha also? Because of vikshepa, it continues. Then he is going to ask another question. It is only a moment. But this all vandhi, oru 40 varsham irukkirane. After knowledge, not 1 second, this jnani continues for 50 years. Suppose he or she gets jnanam at 30th year, living up to 80th year, or 90, or 100. How many decades he is continuing? You are telling momentary, logicians are talking momentary continuation. You are talking about decades continuation. That's why I won't accept it. Then Vidyaranya is going to say, momentary means don't take momentary. The time range, the scale, the standard is different. Just as dream time is different, waking time is different. Don't compare moment and moment. That moment is 50 years. சொல்றாரு அவரு. ஸோ அதனால டோன்ட் கம்பேர் மொமெண்டன்னு மொமெண்டன் எடுக்கக்கூடாது. அது ஒரு ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் ஆஃப் டைம் அவன் வச்சுக்கிறான். நம்ம ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் ஆஃப் டைம் வந்து ஒரு 60 வருஷம் இவனுக்கு எர்லியா வந்த ஜ்ஞானம், இல்லைன்னா லேட்டாக வந்து ஒரு 10 வருஷம் 20 வருஷம் இருக்கட்டும். அவன் நீ வாண்ட் சென்ட் ஹிம், வை யூ வாண்ட் சென்ட் ஜ்ஞானி, வி வாண்ட் ஜ்ஞானி கண்டினியூ. ஓகே, வி ஹவ் டு சி எலெக்ஷன்ஸ், நோ ஹூ இஸ் கோயிங் டு பிகம் பிரைம் மினிஸ்டர், அதெல்லாம் பார்க்க வேண்டாமோ. மோர் இன் த நெக்ஸ்ட் கிளாஸ். பூர்ணமத பூர்ணமிதம் பூர்ணாத் பூர்ணமுதச்சதே பூர்ணஸ்ய பூர்ணமாதாய பூர்ணமேவாவசிஷ்யதே. ஓம் சாந்தி சாந்தி சாந்திஹி. ஹரிஹி ஓம். ஸ்ரீ குருப்யோ நமஹ. ஹரிஹி ஓம். ஹரி ஓம். நெக்ஸ்ட் தர்ஸ்டே ஆன்வர்ட்ஸ் வி ஹாவ் ஹாலிடேஸ், சம்மர் ஹாலிடேஸ். அவர் நெக்ஸ்ட் பஞ்சதசி கிளாஸ் ஜூன் செகண்ட் தர்ஸ்டே. ஓகே, ஹரி ஓம். இன் த ஹாலிடேஸ் யூ ரிவைஸ் ஆல் வாட் யூ ஹவ் ஹர்ட், யுவர் நோட்ஸ், எவ்ரி திங், ஆர் சிடிஸ் ஆர் கேசட்ஸ், வாட் ஆர் ஆல் அவைலபிள், யூ கேன் கான்டாக்ட் இன் த கவுண்டர், பட் கீப் இன் டச் வித் சாஸ்திரா, அதர்வைஸ் இட் வில் எவாபரேட். ஹரி ஓம். I am visiting to US 1 month. If anyone of you want to get that my itinerary, you can give your email address in the counter and you can contact me personally also. I am going to US for 1 month. Hari Om. வெக்கேஷன் கிளாஸஸா? அது இன்னும் பிளான் பண்ணல, அது ரெக்கார்ட் பண்ணதுக்கப்புறம் வந்ததுக்கப்புறம்